The new Nokia Lumia with Windows Phone 8 has been designed with your data security in mind to make it best for business. In this video, we will discuss some of the security features that are meant to ensure that your data stays private and that you won't get malware on your phone. Your IT department can enable device encryption on your phone. Once enabled, your phone's internal storage is automatically encrypted. Some Lumia phones support micro SD memory cards that can be transferred to other phones. Because the content stored on the cards isn't encrypted, you can only use them to store media files. For storing larger media files or other document types, use a secure cloud service. Your phone has built-in access to SkyDrive, where you can store your important files. You can also install the SkyDrive app from the store. With the app, you can easily manage and share your files. Windows Phone uses an SSL secured connection when synchronizing data between the phone and SkyDrive, most other cloud services, and your company's business servers. In addition, business apps that use, for example, Exchange Server or SharePoint encrypt network traffic. Applications for Windows Phone 8 in the store have been checked and signed by Microsoft to prevent malware. Businesses can also use a company hub and mobile device management to distribute their own apps to employees. The Internet Explorer 10 web browser in Windows Phone 8 operates in the least privileged security mode. This means, for example, that malicious plugins cannot be installed. The Internet Explorer 10 settings include some important security features. Malicious websites that contain viruses are blocked by the smart screen filter in real time. Many websites respect their visitors' wishes not to track them. You can send a Do Not Track request to the sites you visit. You can also block or allow cookies. With the Block Some setting, some cookies are restricted to better protect your privacy. When sending sensitive information by email, you want to make sure that only authorized persons can open, copy, or forward it. Windows Phone 8 includes a built-in capability to handle rights-protected email and documents. For more information on phone security, visit Nokia Expert Center.